You came back from a trip just to find out that you failed to put all your kids in a single picture. How nice if you had captured a picture like this one. Don't worry, Snap Composition can help. In Snap Composition, you can roughly mark on the input images the area you want to see in the output and the area you prefer to avoid. This composition can be tricky for conventional methods, as the background in both input images is different and the selected objects overlap, as seen in the canvas on the right. Even if we drag the boy in that we wanted to have located in the middle, the space between the two kids in the other image is not wide enough to accommodate their brother. Snap Composition can solve this in a single click, giving the desired image on the right. What happens automatically behind the scene is that both images are deformed and recombined to form a seamless combination. This was done by assigning to each pixel in the output a pixel from one of the input images that can come from anywhere in any location and minimizes a global energy function. The rest of the video shows more examples. Enjoy!